talk, man.
They ran toward the caves. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Need to find another way. Need to find another way.
We are talking a lot. Does it actually go up here? Someone climb up here?
Deep enough. Shouldn't hit bottom.
Me to go this way. And I do remember having to swim somewhere.
Sliced her up. Two men, looks like.
Fuck, man, of stock. I gotta get the cat potion on. To do that, so fuck that. Hate these liars. Please don't antagonize them. Had enough of those.
Shot half a quiver into her.
He's just shooting at them. Like an idiot. Get away! Eat some fish. There's more of them. Fucking hell, what I'm doing. Keep the killing them. See if I actually have the means to do that. Swim up level. That's nice. Doesn't seem like it. What do I need? Some key troll liver. And some crystallized something.
Thank you.
get away, get away.
Split her in two.
Okay. Where is that guy at? Slaughter hall house has been reached.
Oh gods, near 20 of them, but no Hjalmar.
Potion going, and then I need to get a swallow going as well. So much damage, man. Oh, fucking hell, I'm here. Why is he not taking any damage? Even as like a bomb. That's weird.
Know the Isle well?
I've never been here, in fact.
Let's get going.
This one has fucking just hell of a lot of shit here. Was something there? I thought it was something there. Where's that one mark if there's nothing? Cold, really. Fucking hell, man. Let's get out of here, please. Just please. Please, please, please. Come on. Come on. Fucking hell, just attack already. Do something. I don't care what you
do. Hang in there, Leaf. I'll soon finish them off.
Oh, fuck.
Fallen! I was sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog. Alone. Couldn't wait. No. Had to sneak off, as if you were afeard of someone would steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres? She staked a claim to the throne then? And you'd have rather gone with her?
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait! Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
You know me?
Our bards sing ballads about you. Am I I remember him.
So that...
Yeah. Where's the rest of your crew?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after that battle. Now we're but three. The sirens tore Leif up good. We should see to his wounds.
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt. Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
See, you're raring to go.
I'm following. You're the one who's back. Wait, is he ahead?
I'm telling you! Plow an enormous horse son he is!
Wonderful.
Oh, Hjalmar. He's such an idiot. I'm gonna lead him to the throne this time. And I don't really like it. He's an idiot.
Geralt, help me smash that! We're sure to reach the giant's cave!
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Oh god, I needed to...
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big, looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look.
I gotta be careful not to wake that giant up. Okay, so I gotta avoid the snow.
Even no closer, he's mine! Hey, Let me out, quick!
Shut your trap. I sat in that bloody troll cauldron with nary a murmur.
Yeah, it will crack, and that's not a good thing. Let's see what that idiot might do.
Thanks, brother. I remember that.
Let's get out of here.
Right. Just as soon as I kill him.
Oh my god, idiot. He's probably gonna die still. Why didn't he just throw the fucking sword in his head? Oh my god, you idiot. Oh my god, you idiot. Okay, let's get going. Well, what the hell is he even? Like, what kind of Easter is he? I think he's like a relic, almost. Well, maybe not. So it's gotta be like a awkward. Ice rolls. Cyclops. Ice giant. There we go. It is one of those. Good. One of these African drones is alive. Bring it on, bitch. He may be strong, but I'm still not gonna save you. What the hell are you doing? Why did I? Oh my god, I'm here. Just wearing them out again.
I knew we'd best him.
Viggy, you daft bastard.
Oh my god, you crazy ass.
Where are the others?
Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Hjalmar the Giant Slayer sounds better. It was your venture. You deserve the glory.
Believe you're right. Let's get out of here.
Well, I don't want to look around. How would I do that?
Let's go. Gonna head back to Ard Skellig?
Aye. After all, I'm to be crowned. I killed a giant, won back Unvik, and lost my entire crew. Mayhaps should have set out alone. Like Ceres.
Islanders will see it as a great victory.
Because Skellige is the victor. Whereas I've lost my friends. I've them to thank for making me a leader. They believed in me. And Cirrus? She back yet?
Yeah, and she did what she set out to do on Speakerog.
She always liked competing with me. Except so far, I've always won. Well, time I was on my way. So long, Geralt. Thanks for your help.
So long, Ungrate.
What? I asked to craft a sword. Some of these wards are just so fucking random. Well, it's actually not that good.
Ah, Geralt!
You and Sir.
Aye. It's been a... But our leaps on ice skates? Why, none of us could rival them.
And then you went to...
You hear of that? Wonder what it'd be like to...
Got another voyage?
Of course. Ice Giant was just the beginning.
What about the folk of Undvik? You and your men were gonna...
Cirrus will take care of that.
The Wild Hunt's preparing to attack.
Reats at the gate of your witch. You're a friend of the clan. I cannot refuse you. Just as soon as I secure the crown, I'll
Kinda hoping you'd come with me now.
I must consider what befits a king. If I leave now, the clan will see it as flight. Think me a coward. I've got to win the crown first.
Yeah, I think he... I thought he would say that as well. So, let's go back. Because I finished the quest now, here. Oh yeah, I forgot this forge! This is where I needed to go with like tools and stuff. Let's just look at that quest. The armor, master armor. It's down here. Where? It's just set to be in this general area? That's not much to go on. Is it? I thought it would be in this house. Maybe there's a trap door down the stairs. That makes sense. You! Move it! Yeah, there might be a trap door. It's probably not. Look around. There is probably some underground passage. What's that dark? There has to be something down there. Can't be back there. Blacksmith tools. And where the hell is anything right here? Like somewhere down here? Is there something down there that I'm not seeing? Let's did I save? Did I save here? Yeah. Let me just save once more. Since I'm kind of looking for shortcuts right now to something that may or not be here. And well, kind of seems as if it's in one of those caves. And I just weren't. Doesn't really make much sense that I wouldn't have found it yet. Fucking hell. Stop that. No, no. You son of a bitch. I cannot climb up there. It's...
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Wait, where the hell am I? No! Yeah, idiot. Well, I might just be climbing up here. It was kind of a miss, but then I'd say it's no surprise. Okay. That's. Why can't I open that? That makes absolutely no sense. I should at the very least be able to blow it, given the... Fucking hell, you were about to swing and then he makes a turning swing as I attack. And that is a really good AI, everything considered. That they're able to do like this turning attack. Of the duration I've made. I'm vulnerable right now. Oh crap. Good god. He's aggressive, man. What the fuck? What are you doing, girl? Fucking attack. I clicked into attack. He did nothing. He just stood there and took it.
Must be that legendary forge. Need to look around for tools.
Stop that. You.
Blacksmithing tools, but ornamented. Gotta be the ones you had.
Why was there a sword as well? Pretty good sword as well.
Mentioned.
Doesn't have the critical damage, so I don't need the damage for it. Fucking goats, man. Oh well. I kinda wanna go there. I wonder what he can grab from me. I never finished this one before. I definitely wanna do it now.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Help me, I assist.
Went to Undvik a while ago. Found these.
Well, goose kick me. These look like the real thing.
Because they are. Look at the markings. Authentic. How did you get them?
Long story. Might tell it someday, but right now I need that armor.
Harman Ep Grönekan, Lieutenant General of the 2nd Mounted Army.
What?
Welcome to our humble establishment. A true honor to host one of such renown. I've heard the General's a connoisseur and collector of armor. This is true, and they call you a master of the craft. All too kind, sir, truly.
I need a suit of armor, heavy, able to withstand piercing projectiles.
Piercing projectiles? Oh, bolts, you mean? Oh, that ain't easy. Needs a special alloy, tempering.
The new tools. We can do it. Stoke the fire, I'll ready the rest.
Bold, your worker. You allow her much.
You know how it is, General. Good help's hard to come by. We should go outside. There's business to discuss.
Oh. It's always the same. I've had enough.
What about my armor? Yeah.
Can't turn away a Nilfgaardian general. I get it. But I hope it doesn't mean you've forgotten about my armor.
We haven't. Well, I haven't. And won't. Because I'll be the one to make it. Understand? And the Nilfgaardian's armor. And every other suit he agrees to make.
So what's Fergus do?
Horseshoes, nails, not much else he can do, seeing as he cocks up simple bungs. But in the end, they call him Master. No one'd ever think I could be a skilled armourer, a human and a woman to boot. A dwarven blacksmith, oh, that's another story.
Ha! So he's simply the front. I don't know what to say. What exactly?
If that's the case, stand your ground. Don't let him treat you like this.
I won't. Not anymore. He can craft the Nilfgaardian's armor himself. I'll make another suit, and we'll see which one's better. I need but one thing I can't get on my own. Would you help me?
Depends what it is.
To finish the armor, I'll need to harden it, quench it in a bath. Oil's what we usually use, but I want to use acid.
Kiki Moors and Archgriffins spit acid.
Archgriffins? Draconic Griffins, you mean? Baron's men came by a few days back, said they'd seen one north of Crow's Perch. It had killed some folk out there.
Ugh. Fucking Griffin. Sure.
Bound to be a notice posted for the Griffin anyway. Could kill two beasts with one stone.
Bring me the acid and I'll prove I'm better than Fergus. And I'll craft armor for you, lots of it. The kind no other armorer can.
This is nice. Now, where is that at? Well, it's pretty close by. You know what? I should probably go outside before I do that.
Got their asses whipped like a Novi Radhor.
Wait, what did I do what I wanted to do this for? Okay, sure. Come on, Roach. That griffin's probably tough. You gotta be careful.
Go! Not your lucky day.
Get out of my way, you don't have time for fucking candy. Where's the griffin at? Oh yeah, I was supposed to...
That's it. March Griffin's had a veritable feast. Stopped feeding here. Moved towards open ground to fly away.
It would be too easy if I pick one.
Griffin feather. Must have lost it when taking off. Hopefully its nest is nearby.
It's kind of hard to find clues for something that's flying. We gotta look for scrapes. Oh, that's lucky for me.
Thank you.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, that's close. Fucking hell. Can't take it a little bit from it.
Gideon.
Here you go.
Come on, Roach.
Just go off.
Son, I'll name him Geralt.
Oh, these random comments. Alright. Let's see how this turns out. I talked to him about it, maybe.
Help me, Ayers!
No, I can't even talk so about it.
You're back! So, got the acid?
Mm-hmm. Use it carefully. It's about as caustic as things come.
I know. It's burned many a man where I come from. Armor's ready. Now for the last touch. We'll soon see who's better, Fergus or me. Geralt, it's done.
Looks very professional.
Welcome, General. Armor's all ready. Came out splendid, if I do say so myself.
Rather coarse. I trust the appearance does not reflect the quality.
General, I've also made a suit, if you please.
What is the meaning of this?
I don't even know what I want to say. Oof. I don't even know what to say.
General Yuan is the master artisan, not Fergus. She crafted this armor to prove it.
For God's sake, Yuan! What do you think you're doing?
Temeria remains a wild land, it seems. Insubordination of this kind is not something we Nilfgaardians allow.
If I may, General, I am Fergus's subordinate in appearance alone. It's what we agreed, as few would ever believe a woman to be a better armorer than a dwarf.
You are right. I, for one, do not think it possible. But you are confident in your abilities. Let us put them to the test. Not on dummies, in live combat.
Oh, quite a crowd.
You there, put on this armor.
I'm just here to show me yours.
Mine is not a request.
General, I crafted this armor for a man. It can't fit me properly.
Then find another to wear it.
Geralt, will you help?
Sure.
Fine. Hope I won't regret this.
Don your armor, both. I will await outside.
This is a weird test. Considering that guy doesn't seem to be
what
much of a...
I just came here to show me yours.
Oh god, no. Oh! Fucking die!
Does this look to you like armor that stops bolts? Compensate the man. Now, let us see what this other suit is worth.
Okay.
Gonna live?
Aye. But this armor's rubbish.
Stand. I wish to see the armor.
Not even a dent.
I am not easily impressed, but I must admit you have succeeded, my dear. Where to, dwarf? You must hear this. The forge is now Miss Joanna's. She will also assume all Nilfgaardian army requisitions. Is that clear?
Aye, as day.
Your pay for the armor. I will send a man to collect it.
I thought they killed that water man.
I'll be going too, methinks. Just get my things.
Wait. We needn't part ways, Fergus. You've been a good helper. We could go on that way. But without the lie.
We did make quite the pair.
Well then, go stoke the fire. We've got a customer. He needs armor fit for a witcher.
Well, that ended pretty well.
You weren't certain the armor would protect you. Admit it.
Master craftsmanship's something I trust in, something I strive for myself. Wouldn't have asked for legendary tools from Undvik and Archgriffin Acid if you didn't know what you...
Thank you for trusting me.
Can't I...
Come on, let me help you get out.
Well, I kind of want to use that. It looks awesome. It looks freakishly awesome.
Who will protect us poor from the cutthroats?
Expect me to be back in a few days, but no. I'm gonna take the shortcut, if I can. Just want the armor.
Hunger's turned this one pale.
Geralt, good of you.
What are you selling?
Doesn't seem to like she has anything new. What the hell is that? No, nothing new here. Wait, I have a bunch of shit. I should probably get some of that sold. Mm. get some of this. I only want those to have like... What the hell? Okay. Ooh, that's actually a good one. Okay.
My armor coming along all right?
It's ready. I've reinforced the joints and bathed it in acid, as my clan's tradition demands.
Thanks. How much do I owe you?
Oh, please. I'd not be here if it weren't for you. It's a gift, in thanks for what... Take it. And ma-
Thanks.
Witch Hunter. Witch Hunter armor? Really? Ooh, that's a lot of resistance. 2 circuits. I need 5 more levels. Like, the defense is actually the only thing really good about that one. It might not be that viable once I get up to level again. Let's see if we see.
Geralt!
Need some.
Let's see. Does he have like something I might want here now? Again, higher level. Fucking hell. Higher level again. So much stuff. Oh, fuck that. No, stop that.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent.
Oh my god, once you do that, it's just bad.
Ooh! Oi, Geralt! How's the armor performing?
So long.
He seems to be in a good mood.